right now. But the Lakers are not without representation in Seattle. Take a look at this. Radio station Extra Sports 1150, which is a great station, by the way, flew up a 40-foot inflatable Shaqzilla. It's a Godzilla look-alike dressed like Shaquille O'Neal. Here's why they did it. What is a 50-foot inflatable Shaqzilla doing in the middle of downtown Seattle?
This is what I've been telling these Seattle fans since I got here. Size does matter. When you got the Shaq, it'll happen. Size does matter. We got the Godzilla movie coming out. We were sitting around thinking, you know, we need a Shaqzilla up here. So we just got crazy and said, let's fly to Seattle and put it up.
So the Lakers are here. Shaqzilla is here. And coming up later in the program, Alan, we'll get serious by talking to Coach Dale Harris and find out what he thinks the Sonics will throw at him for Game 5. That's it for now. Back to you.
Okay, thanks, John. I got a feeling there'll be a few darts thrown at Shaqzilla before the night is over with.
I think so.
Check back with you in a few minutes. With